Michael?
What's your new walking cone?
So sorry I'm late. The tour ran a little long. So, how are you all enjoying our beloved city?
I'm never leaving this place. I've learned more about painting in a few hours here than I did in 4 years of community college.
Absolutely marvelous. And you, Dean, I assume the whole treasure was everything you hoped for? And Sandra, how did you find out the Borges?
They are just amazing. I use your adventure room to make things.
Then, what does it do?
I'll show you. Now I can eat underwater without removing my helmet. This is just the beginning. I should have a cure for the common cold. I'll be running by tomorrow afternoon with your high-tech lab.
Spongebob, Patrick, tell me, how did you enjoy our rarest and best prized possession?
We have the dog. That's what you got now.
Come, enjoy the best Atlantean cuisine has to offer before you go.
Please.
What's wrong with you two morons?
We have to go home now.
Why would you want to leave a paradise like Atlanta?
Because, Gary visited me.
Greatest treasure, most prized possessions!
If there's one thing we Atlanteans enjoy, it's a healthy dose of dark humor.
It's not a joke, we missed the bubble!
That's not the real bubble, it's just a prop for the tourists. Yes.